Welcome to the Stonewall and to Miss West Virginia Continental Plus. If you've never been to a pageant before, you're in for a fabulous treat. We have five plus-size divas in the back who are ready to entertain you and compete for the chance to get competed Miss Continental Plus via Miss West Virginia Continental Plus. So please have a good time. We want you to sit up straight and sit with anticipation, like somebody's gonna blow a bomb under your chair. So, you know, don't relax. We want you to have a real good time. That's what it's about, having a good time. So again, welcome. If you're ready to have a good time, let me hear you make some noise. Okay, that's the start. So if you keep drinking, I'm sure you'll get a little more rowdy. The more you drink, the more fun you'll have and all those good, gorgeous things. So let's party here. I know these girls are ready. So I'm not gonna talk and keep them waiting. Hello? Hello? Oh, she's ready. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this entertainer was crowned Miss West Virginia Continental Plus last year. Please put your hands together, coming to us from Scottsdale, Arizona. Let's hear it for Brianna Nicole Cartier. Come on, make some noise for Brianna, make some noise. You relax, and the more you really scream, yell, and have a good time, If you've never been to a bar like this before and you're trying to figure it out, don't. It's really not worth the headache, honey. Just have fun with that. Remember, if it walks like a duck, it looks like a duck, it's not always a duck. That's right. Well, it's true. All right, boys and girls, this next entertainer, I had the wonderful distinction of crowning her our new Miss Continental Plus. Ladies and gentlemen, from the windy city of Chicago, Illinois, please put your hands together for the reigning Miss Continental Plus. Let's hear it for Mercedes. Come on, make some noise for Mercedes. You may not tip the contestants at any time during the evening. regardless of how sickening you think they are, how gorgeous they are, how beautiful they're doing. If you want to tip them, just come tip me and I'll have a burger. Think about them. So, don't even try it, because if they accept a tip from you, they will be disqualified. They've worked way too hard for all of that. So don't bother again. There's an aisle right here. It's very clear. Just come bring it to me. Chocolate shake from Steak and Shake tonight would be sickening. So, also please give all contestants your encouragement and enthusiasm, because we want them all to do well. You're vying for a title that will take them to Miss Continental Plus Easter weekend in Chicago. So if you want to come to a fabulous pageant, come party with us. We'll have a good time. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, in presentation, we're going to allow the contestants to come out and introduce themselves. DJ, if we can have a little walking music, please. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for contestant number one.
Thank you. system, out of legal friends and family. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, for your consideration and approval, I am your contestant number 5. My name is Adriana Fuentes. Muchas gracias.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's your 5 contestants vying for the title tonight. So please, again, scream and yell for all of these individuals as they have worked very hard to get here. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, please put your hands together for Miss Continental. Let's hear it for Tulsi!
Don't need to think it over. If I'm wrong, I am right.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Yeager, West Virginia, let's hear for her! summers and freckles. She enjoys making costumes, movies, and dancing. And she is a leapfrog. Reading, costume design, and she loves college football. Yes, ma'am. Daphne is a Virgo, again coming from Atlanta, Georgia. She is contestant number 4, Daphne Douglas. And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 5 from Lexington, Kentucky. Doing drag. She is an Aquarius who loves orange. Again from Lexington, Kentucky, she is contestant number 5, Adriana, Fuentes. Thank you, Adriana. Did you all enjoy swimsuit competition? Make some noise. Here in Huntington, West Virginia, please put your hands together for Miss Olivia Knowles. Come on, make some.
I can't do it. like me. She not me, cause it's just one me. I'm the M to the I, double S, Y, E. Lights come on, I'll trade transform. Y'all give me that, baby, come on home. I can do it all night till the break of dawn. On and on, I keep on going. They call me a Jezebel, cause I'm the top, does it well. I got extensions in my hair. Bad girls is all up in here. Just had it to what it do. I can get this pretty got a bag on you. I ain't looking for attention, I just want you. Let me be your addiction, I can be that too. I can be your addiction if you wanna get hooked on me. I can be your addiction if you wanna get hooked on me.
Why so gone, girl?
contestant number one, Tangela Armani. Come on, make some noise for Tangela. Make some noise. Don't forget, on Wednesdays here, we have two.
I mean, you can never stand a chance here.
Nobody ever says never to Sally O'Malley. You got that? Hit it, lady.
One of these days, your little girl's gonna be up there. I'm gonna be up there.
kalaniproductions.net, and he'll be more than happy to send you this tape, where he tapes all types of Continental prelims and prelims from other systems. So please talk to Kalani before you leave. He'll give you a card so you can, you know, be in touch. All right, boys and girls, our next contestant comes from the sunny city of Orlando, Florida. Please put your hands together for contestant number three, Roxy Andrews. Come on.
Yeah.
I'm going on a lonely day, make a person say, what good is mine? Funny how a breaking heart can make me start to say, what good is mine? Sometimes when I feel afraid, I think of what a mess I've made of mine. Crying over my mistakes, forgetting all the breaks I've had in mind.